Every business should have a firewall. It's an essential part of network infrastructure, and it's simply impossible to build an effective cybersecurity defense without one. However, a firewall doesn't end with installation, and you need to complement it with dedicated firewall policies and procedures that are owned and managed by an expert. Without this extra step, your firewall is highly likely to fail, leading to network vulnerability against hackers, malware, and other malicious traffic. But what are the most common causes of firewall failure? Misconfiguration, missing or inaccurate firewall policy, incompatibility, hardware bottlenecks, software vulnerabilities, and external asset failure cause 95% of all firewall breaches. A firewall is only as effective as its rule set. Regular firewall audits is the only panacea. Audit checklist questionnaire to determine the non-compliance of firewall security in conformity with ISO 27001 contains downloadable Excel file with 3 sheets having 99 compliance checklist questions covering the requirements of firewall security. These compliance questionnaires are mapped to the mandatory requirements of ISO 27001 clauses, controls, and domains along with the global best practices. This will enable to pinpoint noncompliance/deviations as well as focused remediation and firewall security performance analysis from one audit to another audit over a period of time. The checklist has complete inventory of clauses, clause numbers, and clause titles of ISO 27001. The Firewall Security Audit Checklist also has the complete inventory of controls, control numbers, control objectives, and domains of ISO 27001. Securely save the original checklist file and use the copy of the file as your working document during preparation and conduct of the firewall security audit. Firewall security assessments probe multi-threaded investigation audit trails. Firewall security checklist has dozens of investigative questions. Invariably, the organization's processes are at various levels of information security maturity. Therefore, use checklist investigation questionnaires quantum apportioned to the current status of threats emerging from risk exposure. The audit checklist on requirements of ISO 27001 follows the cardinals of risk-based thinking, RBT, process approach, and PDCA, plan, do, check, and act methodology. This enormous checklist on firewall security has been prepared by the collective wisdom of panel of information security principal auditors and lead instructors under the aegis of ISO Training Institute. Lots of effort has gone into preparing it and making it available. These comprehensive, deep probing, robust checklists are unparalleled in the entire world. The firewall security checklists have been prepared with a noble spirit of reducing the colossal damages due to security breaches to the organizations and professional careers, including yours. You have a choice to continue to remain vulnerable as the hunted by the security breaches, which are the hunters, or proactively identify and neutralize them with the help of these robust compliance checklists. It is a choice between corporate longevity and corporate mortality. It is choice of not becoming scapegoat and protecting your careers and growth that you truly deserve.